Hello friends, welcome to Exam Tricks. Today we are going to learn a trick to remember fundamental rights. Fundamental rights come under part 3rd from article 13 to article 32. Article 13 defines fundamental rights, and from 14 to 32 we have 6 fundamental rights. In these 6 fundamental rights we have certain number of others rights, and in this video we will try to learn a trick to remember the articles under article right to equality from article 14 to article 18. Under right to equality, first we have article 14, equality before law, which gives equality before law and equal protection by the law. Key word here is law. Then we have article 15, which gives us right against discrimination. So keyword here is discrimination. Then article 16 gives us equality of opportunity. Keyword here is opportunity. Article 17 provides abolition of untouchability. Keyword here is untouchability. And then article 18 gives us abolition of titles, and keyword here is titles. Now just focus on the keywords. These are law, discrimination, opportunity, untouchability, titles. And here we will make a sentence from these keywords. Remember that these words are arranged serially according to the articles. Law 14, discrimination 15, opportunity 16, untouchability 17, and titles 18. Sentence is, law removes all doubt. Whenever there is any doubt regarding anything, we take the help of the constitution, the law. What does the constitution says? So law removes all kinds of doubt. In the word doubt, all the words except for B represents the keywords D for discrimination, O for opportunity, U for untouchability, B is just for making the word, and T is for titles. So in this way you can remember article 14 to 18. Hope it helps you in remembering right to equality. I will be making further videos for other fundamental rights. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel.